I was trying to figure out where I was going to ride today. I actually ended up looking back through the videos that I posted to see where I have not been in the longest amount of time. And in terms of rides that I do on a semi-regular basis, this seemed to be the winner. I'm doing it backwards from the way I normally do it. Since it's just a loop, you can go either way. Still pretty overcast in Oceanside, but I didn't have to work my way too far inland. It's supposed to be the high 70s in Oceanside later this week. I'll be curious to see when it starts getting too hot to do these rides. I have leaned on them heavily in the winter. Yes, the rule of thumb is for every mile inland you go, you gain a degree in how warm it is. Did not seem to be the case quite so much in the winter, but I remember one time it was 70s in Oceanside, and I was going to do a ride up in Fallbrook, and fortunately I took a look at the weather app at some point because it was in the 90s in Fallbrook. I did not move here from Atlanta to be riding my bike in 90 degree weather. Coming into the vineyard part of the ride. Come on, man. Mosaic of an eagle, and the words Eagle's Perch, it's the name of that road. I assume the name of the ranch, the business, whatever that is up there. They have painted over it. Yeah, it's funny. I've done this, I would say, at least a dozen times the other way, but I don't think so much this way. I, like, know what's coming up, but... not used to seeing it from this angle. Moody Creek. Written in the side of that hill. Interesting little water thing up there. I assume for some sort of private supply. Should find out what Lewis Ray means. Like a ping pong ball with spikes coming out of it. Some kind of prickly pear, I guess. So I'll probably regret it later when I'm going downhill and I'm cold, but between now and then I got a lot of uphills to do. That extra long sleeve shirt was getting a little warm. Thank you. This part also does not feel super familiar going this direction. But I'm fairly certain I've done Circle R Road the other direction. But maybe I parked elsewhere. Ha ha.